It's time. It's time. Guys, you don't understand how important this day is to me, all right? You guys don't understand how important this day is for all of us. Today, I finally finish up. I finally finish up what I've been meaning to finish for so long. Thank you, Marshmallow, for subscribing. Listen, guys, this is a very important stream. So I need you to keep the utmost respect during the stream because I finally finished this fucking game. I've been trying to finish it for so fucking long and I'm finally gonna finish it. Hi, epic. Justin the Titan. Thank you so much. Justin the Titan? Titan or Titan? I don't know how to say that.
okay, this is epic.
Finally get... Oh, let's talk about World War 3 for a quick minute, all right? Let's talk about World War 3 while we fucking actually finish this game. All right, I'm fucking pissed off with you guys. I'm pissed off with fucking you guys. All right? Because you have always... You've been making fun of my fucking cave or whatever you want to call it. Okay, ah, fucking cave. You guys have been making fun of my room for as long as I can remember. Okay? But now that the war is coming over, guess who has a fucking bomb shelter? Guess who has a fucking bomb shelter? Guess... Who has a fucking bomb shelter? Get fucked. Sorry for being mean. Way too bull. We're gonna grind all night, fellas. We're gonna finish this fucking game. We're gonna finish it.
Okay.
There you go.
Epic.
We're gonna finally finish this game. You're getting drafted. I'm not getting drafted. Why would I get drafted? Dude, if I got drafted, I'd be like, please don't take me. And they'll be like, oh, don't worry, we won't. Chat, this is very embarrassing for you. Your country's going to war and they're going to draft you all. That's pretty embarrassing, chat. I'm not a boomer, no.
Hair reveal soon, plus greater than we heard the tea from Askel amused.
What do you mean you heard the tea? What kind of tea? The carrot tea? Or do we not talk? What are you using a fucking Ooga?
Okay.
What are you using a fucking... actually, kind of makes sense. I'm not getting drafted, no. All right, make up your fucking mind. So what's the age to get drafted? There's like a certain age limit, right? To get drafted. I'm pretty sure that's how your freaking country handles it. What's the age to get drafted? 18? 18. 18 to 21? What? So the US is like, oh, you're too young to drink at 18. But hey, fucking go to war and kill people. That's fine. Is that it? What the fuck is wrong with your country, chat? What is wrong with your goddamn country? Literally, you're too young to drink, but you're not too young to go and fucking shoot people. What the fuck? What's up with that shit? Goth 2 boss. Thank you so much for 300 bits. I'm glad I've played this game. I met some nice people. Dude, I'm fucking finishing this. I'm fucking maxing my shit. My stats up the goddamn roof. But yeah, guys, I'm fucking pissed off with you guys because you guys were making fun of my room the last time I streamed. But guess what? I'm in a bomb shelter. Nothing is going to happen to me. Get fucked, chat. Get fucked. That is the truth. Yeah, but anyways, fucking your country's kind of messed up, man. All right. 18 too young to drink, but not too young to go and kill people. Yikes, dude. Fucking yikes.
Okay. This is epic.
Thank you, Sherlin.
My country is actually shit.
Okay, all right. Let's think about this for a second, all right? I'm not getting drafted. I'm going to a conversion camps. What is that?
I'm going to the conversion camps.
Wait, what? I don't even know what that means. But that sounds like getting drafted to me, so you're getting drafted. Everyone in my chat watching right now is going to get dry. Archers!
Bragging about your bomb shelter is kind of insensitive. I just got drafted today and I have to say goodbye to all of my loved ones and I'm probably going to die.
Oh shit!
Your privilege.
No, what?
Okay,
what? You are the suburban male living in a suburban area. Well, I'm living in a fucking bomb shelter and you're telling me to check my privilege? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
You also now can't buy cigarettes till 21.
Okay, well, cigarettes is that they shouldn't let you buy cigarettes at all. They're nasty. They fucking kill you. Cigarettes fucking suck, dude. So I kind of agree with that one. Thank you, GoBucks50.
God, why do I subscribe to this buffoon?
That's fucking mean! That's fucking mean! What the fuck? Alright. Chat, listen. Listen, alright? A lot of people are getting scared because, oh, World War III is coming. World War III is coming. Bro, okay. You gotta think about it. You gotta think about it logically, alright? You guys gotta think about it logically. If you get drafted, and if you go to Iran, can't you just arrive to Iran and, like buy new clothes and just completely get a whole new identity?
See you guys at gay conversion camp. I mean, summer camp.
Thank you so much for 500 bits. Can't you go to Iran, change your identity, change your clothes, change everything, make the U.S. think you got, like, kidnapped or something, and come back, fly back to the U.S. as a fucking hero, dude? You didn't do shit. You didn't kill people. You didn't do bad stuff. And yet you come back as a hero. The U.S. George Bush is going to walk up to you. He's going to be like, here is your medal. And he gives you a big shiny medal, dude. Can that not be something done? Can that not be something that can be done? Chat. That's Obama. George Bush, Obama. Dude, all presidents are the same anyways. Who cares? Who cares? All right? That can happen, right? You know what? Fuck it. I want to get drafted. I'm going to get fucking drafted and I'm going to do that. And everyone, and you're going to see so many articles of me that are going to say Quackity HQ. That's my real name. Quackity HQ is a hero. And I'm going to have an interview with Richard Nixon. He's going to be like, you did the country a great service. Okay. I'm like, thanks, this Richard. Thank you and Love Thing for subscribing. Appreciate it. Richard Nixon. Yeah. Okay, listen, you guys are being a little too on my face right now. You guys are being a little too on my face right now, all right?
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? You guys are being a little too much on my face right now. A little too much on my face. You guys are telling me that I'm dumb because I assume these things. Well, I want to see your faces when Mr. Obama himself hands over a medal. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I should turn this music down, probably.
Trump once said Obama would start a war with Iran back in 2011.
Yeah? And what happened? Did he? Did he do that? Listen, dude. Here's the thing. What's... No, stop. Okay.
Why does your duck have pink shoes? Be careful, you might end up in conversion camp.
Okay. chat, all of you calling me a boomer right now? All of you calling me a boomer right now? You must be surprised, mind blown, when you finally realize that boomers can't go to war again. You know where baby boomer comes from? Boom, boomer, from the bombs, boom. That's where the name boomer comes from. They already went to war. And if I'm a boomer, I can't go to war again. It's science, it's mathematics in the head. I'm sorry, it's mathematics in the head, man.
Alex
Saturn.
Gonna get drafted and be like, should I jack off bet?
Yeah, dude, I'ma get out from trenches. And I'ma whip it out in front of every soldier and I'd be like, man! No, that wouldn't happen. That would not happen. Thank you, unloved thing, for the 500 bits. I'm not a boomer. No. Not a boomer. Nope.
As someone who was born in Iran but grew up in America, I don't know what to think of World War.
Interesting. That's interesting. I'll tell you what to think of World War. You better hope your ass planet Earth wins, all right? I was reading about it the other day. World Wars are fo- Liz! What the fuck? Liz! Holy shit, thank you so much! Man, I'm just talking about World Wars. Holy shit, Liz. 10,000 bits. That's $100. Thank you so much, Liz. Thank you so fucking much, Liz. I appreciate it. Holy shit. Liz is not getting drafted. I'm calling up Donald, man. I'm calling up Donald. I'm gonna tell him, hey, Donald, do not draft Liz, all right? She has a good reference for me. Do not draft Liz. He's gonna be like, all right. I will not do that. And I'm like, thanks, man. Thank you so much, Liz. Thank you, because potatoes. Hey, my bomb shelter's fucking sacred, dude. What the fuck? What the fuck kind of question? No. This bomb shelter is sacred. Yeah, oh. Oh, look at this. I'm fucking done with you, chat. I'm fucking done, all right? You guys are like, oh, bomb shelter, oh, cave. But as soon as you see that the world war is coming, oh, can you invite me to bomb shelter? For approximately as long as the war lasts for. You think you can mind me real quick? Fuck no, dude. Gold diggers don't exist. Gold diggers don't exist. Cave diggers? That's a new one. Cave diggers. Yeah. Cave diggers exist. And they only want me because of my bomb shelter. It's true, man. That's life.
But would I spend $100 on you?
Thank you, Weedle Beetle. You would? Thank you. That's so fucking. Oh, that's so fucking nice of you. Thank you. This is epic. Quit moaning. No, what? All right, you guys. No, I'm not even gonna say it anymore. You guys are the worst. It's not moaning. It's breathing. Have you ever breathed? Oh no, because your life is always. Forget it. I hate cave diggers. I just hope you guys know that. 10k rent. I don't pay rent, dude. This is a hole in the ground. Does the U.S. require you to pay rent for holes in the ground? Is that it? Quackity, I hear the bombs. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. That's not true. I didn't hear shit. Guys, that is a drill. That's called a drill, man. All right? Because guess what? When the bombs actually do, you hear the bombs coming, you get down. That was a drill. How many seconds was that, chat? I'm pretty good at this. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. No, I fucking stabbed my knee really bad, actually. Now I have a bruise in my knee. That's great. That's great. Never fucking troll me with those kinds of donations again, man. All right? You understand? If you get drafted, you get a better room than your cave. No, dude. I get a destructible room. A room that can be disintegrated by bombs. That's not a better room, man. I would give you more, but Allison. I love you. Hope her having thank you so much for $3. I appreciate it. Someone had asked something on a donation I forgot to read. Adam, Quackity, did you know you're the second most famous person born on Mexico and famous birthdays? That shit's not enough. You guys gotta boost me on famous birthdays, all right? Just remember that. All right, chat. Now that you saw my drill, what's your second record? Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Wait, were you the one who told me the bombs were coming? Who said that? That's fucked, man. My friend Sophia loves you so much. Can you say hi to her? Is she getting drafted? That's a real question. I'm just kidding. Hello, Sophia. I'm getting drafted. What do I hit? I'm gonna hit this guy. Anyways, yeah, guys. What's your record for, like, getting on the ground once you hear the bombs? What's your record, chat? Give me your record. You're fast like Sonnet? Unlikely. I don't believe that. One for 1 second. Just boosted you. Fuck yes. Yes. Quackity gets drafted. That guys, would you click on a video like that? Would you click on a video like that if I upload a video where I'm like this in the thumbnail and I'm like, I'm getting drafted. Would you guys click on that shit? I would. I sure as hell would. You know what? This is what I want to do. I want to go to the war and vlog it. All right? Give me a second, all right? I want to vlog it and expose every country for their war crimes that are never documented upon Congress and upon any other legal entity, all right? I'm not going to vlog it for YouTube content. I'm going to vlog it to expose every country from the war crimes they commit and they're never held responsible for. Oh, man, I might die before I get drafted, dude. Let's be real here. Might die before I get drafted. Weedle Beetle, thank you so much for 1,000 bits. Hi, Weedle Beetle's friend Sierra. Thanks so much for the 1,000 bits. I appreciate that.
This is epic.
Live stream it. Dude, no, because I'd get instantly banned, all right? Guess what? I get shot on the knee, put my camera down, because that's my first reaction when you get shot on your knee. You look down, you look at where you got shot on. And once I show that wound, I'm getting fucking banned, dude. Hell, I'm not. Obs, thanks so much for these.
If you get drafted.
Bring a GoPro. I'm pretty sure that's a, don't soldiers have to have like a body cam? Is that not a thing, chat? People from the US, is that not a thing? Shut up, boomer. You shut the fuck up, all right? I'm a boomer, so guess what? I'm not going to war. Simple as that, man. Simple as that. Not going to war because I'm a boomer. I'm too old to go to war. Only cops? I wonder why. Cops are supposed to keep us safe.
Okay. This is
epic. Thank you, Livianthin, for gifting 2 subs. I appreciate it, man. Thank you. No. Okay. Well, that's stupid. All right.
With Sinjin drowning less.
Who's Sinjin drowning? What? I'm sorry. No, I mean, no disrespect. I don't know who that is. Sinjin drowning. Oh, that's Weston Curry and Kaylin's channel. I don't know. this is the first time I hear about this. Ooga booga. Ah, very funny, very funny, very funny. Ha ha, you live in a cave.
From the United States Army informing what? You of your World War III draft notice. Further information will be sent on your deployment.
Where is the moment needed the most? You kick up the leaves and the magic is lost. Tell me you blue skies. Why, man? Why, man? All right, shut the fuck. All right, shut the fuck up. Stop. That's not even a funny joke. Oh, he's moaning. That's moaning. You're 13. If you say I'm moaning, you're 13. Simple as that. Which makes it even more weird. I'm not moaning. I'm breathing. Stop being weird in my chat. All right. You understand? I'm getting drafted, dude. Getting fucking drafted is not funny. Dude, it's so funny. Can I just talk a little smack about Americans? Not Americans, but a bit of American culture. Can I? Can I, chat? Can you give me the permission to just talk a little smack? All right. Just a little smack.
Stop moaning my grandma in the
even better, dude. Turn that shit up. All right, listen up. American culture when it comes to armies and militaries, it's kind of weird. It almost seems like brainwashing to an extent if you think about it, because I'm sure there's a family out there in a suburban Texas where their son gets a letter from the United States Army. It's like, son, you've been drafted, and their parents, the parents are like kind of like brainwashed. And they're like, yes, son, yes. Oh, yes, you're going. Oh, you're going to fight for your country, son. Yes. Like, genuinely fucking happy that their son's getting drafted. Am I the only one who thinks that? Or is that like a stereotype? Is that kind of like a stereotype I got? Or is that like a real thing? Because I feel like that's a real thing. It's true.
I don't have anything dumb to say.
Thank you, Allison.
I'm very
I appreciate Allison. Thanks so much for $3. Pretty accurate. No, not real. Stereotype. Fake. True.
Okay. This is epic.
There's parents out there that are genuinely proud that their son is going to fight in a country where no one knows who he is and could die there. I don't know, man. If my son was getting drafted, I'd be like, son, I'm... I'm kidding. I would never do that to my son. For the US government and none of us are safe. Okay. This is not the CIA, all right? This is not the CIA building. Okay? It's not the CIA building. America has a lot of fucked up things going on there, all right? Like, if you... I don't know. I don't mean to get political, man, but, like... Like, not even Canada, man. Canada doesn't fall that low. And Canada's Canada. Thank you, Flea the Shark, for $3. I appreciate it. You got $3 for your birthday money? You gave it to me, man? Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Thank you so much, man. But yeah, it's kind of insane, man. The culture over there, it's just kind of insane. I thought you were a white kid at first, huh? I mean, I don't judge you. but yeah, no. Either way, America has a lot of things to take care of, right? And the last thing America needs is a war, all right? Is a world war. That's the last thing America needs. Hi, I'd love to stay the stream, but I'm sick and exhausted, so I'm gonna head out for the night. Good night. Good night, Liz. Thank you so fucking much for 10,000 bits. I seriously appreciate it. I was maxing Toontown here, but your support is so fucking appreciated. Have a good night, Liz. Thank you so much. Natural selection. What is natural selection? What does that mean? I hear that term getting thrown around all the time. People are like, natural selection. What? What does that mean? Did God naturally select someone to die? This is epic. Thank you. Thank you so much, Liz. 20 gifted subs. Thank you so fucking much, Liz. I appreciate that so much. Thank you. Oh, you're amazing. Thank you so much, Liz. Thank you so fucking much. Super sweet of you. Super nice. Thank you. Dude, 10,000 bits and 20 gifted subs. You're insane. Thank you. I will never be able to thank you enough for all your support. Thank you so much, Liz. Obama merch? What do you mean? Like soldier suits? What does that mean? Like your voice just went so high. What? What are you guys talking about? That's like when I record a video, I'm like, hey game, dude. When I recorded the last Discord's Got Talent, I recorded the intro like super quick because there was construction noise and I had to find an interval where I wouldn't, you know, there wouldn't be like construction noises. So I was like super quick. I'm like, what's up, gamers? What's up, gamers? But yeah, that's something that happened. Yo, why do I have Prime and can't sub? Probably because you already subbed to another YouTuber. If you guys have Prime, Amazon Prime, Twitch Prime, you guys can subscribe like that. If I get 10, thank you for your day. So I can donate to you. If I can, what? I don't get it. Thank you so much for 420 though. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Construction noises. Yes. If you could pick a celebrity to go to World War, who would it be? Ooh, that's a good question. And that's a great conversation starter, Gring Heist. If I could choose a celebrity, Rock the Dwayne Johnson. 100%. All right. You guys don't understand the force that guy has. Chat, tell me who would be your preferred celebrity to bring to war with you if you got drafted. I would definitely take Rock the Dwayne Johnson. That guy is fucking strong, unimaginably strong. Here, I'm gonna show it. Let me see if I can find one helicopter scene. Hobbs and Shaw. All right, you guys gotta fucking see this shit. All right, you guys gotta see this shit. This shit. You guys gotta see the fucking force this guy has. All right, let me just show you for a second. The force, the unimaginable force Rock the Dwayne Johnson has. Is it this one? I think it is. Okay, so check this out. This is a movie scene from Hobbs and Shaw. I was actually watching this on a plane back home. So I'll narrate this for you for a quick second. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. So, Rocket Dwayne Johnson throws a chainsaw helicopter, pulls that shit down. All right? Pulls that shit completely down. That's normal. The truck is large. It's a large truck. Probably weighs several pounds.
America win World War. World War 3. Can't wait to be drafted. America number one.
Thank you. Thank you. Chat, don't say it's fucking fake, chat. Don't say it's fucking fake, chat. Don't fucking say it's fake. All the Fast and Furious movies are filmed live. Fucking losers. Or don't fucking say it's fake.
Evacuate all friendly forces and drop Lizzo on Iran. Then the
thank you, LG. Thanks so much for $3. I just want you guys to see this, all right? Check this part out. This is filled live. No, don't say it's fake. This is filled live. This is filled live. All right? Filmed. Whatever. There is that one point where the helicopter is no longer held by the truck. All right? The truck is no longer holding the helicopter. At this point, I think it still is. I think the helicopter is still being held by the truck, by the chain. And check what happens here. Check what happens here. This is real, guys. This is real. Fast and Furious movies are real. So look at that. The helicopter goes this way. About to take everyone down. Look what happens. Look at what happens, all right? Check this out. Check this out. Chat. It's real, guys. It's real, chat. Oh my god, he's so fucking strong. He is so fucking strong. Hold on, where's the one scene? Okay. All right, check this out. Check this out. Check this out, chat. Chat, it's not fake. It's film live. He hits a moonshine. But something bad happens. Something bad happens here. Check this out. Something bad happens. The chain? Look at this. Guys, no. Stop saying it's fucking fake. Look at this. Look at what happens next. Where the fuck is that? Fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? Next one. Okay, guys. Let's start over. I'm even gonna repeat the hold on, let's start over. let's start over. Check this one out, all right?
If you could pick a celebrity to go to World War, who would it be?
Grind Guys. Thank you so much for 420. Yes. Okay. Grind Guys. All right. That's a good conversation starter, man. That's a good conversation starter. I would definitely bring Rock the Dwayne Johnson with me.
Text support. How may I help?
Thank you, Josh. No, your name is Josh. It says right there. Thank you so much. Let me tell you why. That guy is unimaginably strong. Check this out. This is a movie from Fast and Furious, which is real. These movie scenes are fucking real. They're as real as movie actions get. Now, check this one part. There's this one part where you can see his strength. All right, check this out. Check this out, chat. This is real. Check this out. Oh my God. Oh, I hope he's not dead. Oh, fuck. Poor guy. No. Check this out, guys. Check this out. Check this scene out. Do you see that? Chain goes off. It's cutting out. The plane.
Okay.
Whoa! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Did you guys see that? Did you guys fucking see that? He is so unimaginably strong. Look at that again. This is a real life scene. This is based on a true story. Filmed on a true story. Check this out. Look at that. He's holding it. He's fucking holding it. Oh, dude. Look at that. Tell me this man isn't unimaginably strong. Tell me this guy right here is not the strongest guy on fucking earth, dude. That's insane. That is insane. That is just crazy, man. So, to answer your question, if I had to take a celebrity celebrity that got fucking drafted. If I could take a celebrity with me, rock the Dwayne Johnson. Absolutely. Rock the Dwayne Johnson 100%. That man held a whole fucking helicopter with his arms while simultaneously hitting the biggest nut on fucking planet Earth. Thank you. Okay. Well, I'm not reading that. Good job, pal. You probably pulled the fucking oldest joke on the book. Let's get an L for that guy. Bro, that's the old... That's just lame. Thank you, Fear Day, for the 420. I would rather choose him. I'd rather choose Keanu Reeves. Let's be real, guys. Keanu Reeves can handle a gun. Can Keanu Reeves hold a helicopter? Can Keanu Reeves hold a helicopter with his bare hands? Can he? Exactly. He fucking can't. And that, my friends, I mean, I'm just saying, I don't judge your preference when it comes to taking a celebrity to your drafting thing. But man, Keanu Reeves can't hold a helicopter. So simple as that. Simple. Easy math. Easy math right there. If you don't agree with me, you're a hater. It's as simple as that. You're a hater, man.
Stop moaning, otherwise people are gonna make Quackity HQ moan compilations.
You might as well call it the Quackity HQ breathing compilation. You actual child. Thank you so much for the $5, though. Sweet home at bull. Make sure it's bull baron. Fuck. Baron. Lag? Is it lagging? No. Oh my god, no. It's not lagging. I know if it's lagging, chat. It's not lagging anymore. It wasn't even lagging, I don't think. All right, invite me to bowl. Invite to bowl. Kobe pancake? Holy shit, that would actually be the worst pancake on planet Earth. Kobe pancake.
Sorry everyone, it is I, Rock the Dwayne Johnson. I am here to clarify that what? Scene was fake and Quackity is lying to you. Do not listen to this Iranian general.
Honestly, man. You could have told me off stream. You literally could have told me off stream, man. But no, you decide to like say it in front of all my viewers. I don't know what that accomplishes for you. I don't know if you feel good about that. I don't know if that makes you feel funny. But that's not fucking cool, dude. If I had a problem with you, if I had something I wanted to tell you, I would tell you off stream. I would tell you off the audience. But no, you just went and donated that. And you probably think it's funny. It's not, dude. I was rooting for you. The entire chat was mocking me, telling me it was a fake scene. And I was rooting for you. I was saying you were strong. That's fucked up, man. That's fucked up. And honestly, I'm really disappointed, Rock. I'm really disappointing, Rock Dwayne. Honestly, dude, forget about ever getting gifted subs in your chat ever again, dude. Forget about it. It's not gonna happen ever again. Fuck, I forgot it fucking... I forgot to restock. I'm so dumb. Damn it. Yeah, whatever, man. Whatever. It's whatever. You finally realize who your real friends are. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, enough. Thank you. Chat, ask me some questions. Let's get more conversation rolling and going, man. How you doing, chat? How's everyone doing tonight? It's a little late. I'm actually surprised there's these many people here at this time. But I appreciate it. How are you guys doing tonight? Mic muted. I know when my mic's muted. That's not funny. That's not a funny joke. That's not a funny joke.
Okay. Hey, get the joke book for the chat over here.
We heard how you were going. What? We heard how you were gonna do a hair reveal on your birthday stream, and aren't you gonna do a hair? I am. I'm going to, but sometime this month. All right, sometime this month, maybe. What the fuck happened? What's going on? Why are these mouses laughing? Quackity, are you ready for Will? Oh, World War II? No, dude, World War II already happened. It was actually one of the worst world wars ever. Mars got involved, Jupiter, Venus, anus. He's just making excuses. No, I'm not, dude. I'm just, you know what? It's a chill stream from now on, man. I'm gonna chillax. I'm just gonna fucking finally beat this goddamn game. What's going on? What's going on? Tell Kobe to fix his internet. This clown. Don't call your friend a clown, bro. Quackity, why do you still live in a cave? Because I'm... Man, if I had enough money to live in a Beverly Hills mansion, I fucking would. But guess what? Circumstances call for drastic measures, and my drastic measure is my fucking bedroom. Mm-hmm. You understand that? Thank you. I'm excited for World War III. I'm not. I'm definitely not. Oh my god, what's taking so long? Oh, and they're gone. Okay. All right. Just three people in. Let's go. Cave tour. I already did a cave tour last time. You guys just kind of mocked me for it. Actually, no, you guys were nice about it. You guys were like, wow, that looks like a cozy cave. So thanks. It is a cozy cave. Quite cozy. Indeed. Gay summer camp? Is gay summer camp a thing? He's lying. He's a caveman and can't adapt to the outside world.
This is my last thank you, Gring. Today. Just one more question. How many kills do you think The Rock will get before killed or survived the world war? See ya.
Okay, Will Rock the Dwayne Johnson would have the highest kill amount in the world. That at that point, it wouldn't even be like a war hero. He'd be a war prisoner. He'd be locked up for war crimes. That's what would happen. Show hair on World War III. If World War III actually happens, all right? If World War III happens, and it's like officially announced by every party involved that World War III is happening, I will show you my hair. My bald, disgusting hair. I'll do it, all right? I'll do it. You guys think I won't? I'd do it. When World War III gets announced, I'll show you my hair.
Okay, this is epic.
And that's exactly what I'm going to do. Did you know John Cena is a BTS fan? I love Backstreet Boys too. I love Backstreet Boys. Backstreet Boys, pretty legendary band. I am bald. What I get excited, bro? We are gonna die. You guys, you know, that's actually kind of counterproductive. You guys are just gonna wish that World War III actually happens just so you can see my bald head. And that's kind of fucked up, man. That's kind of fucked up. That's kind of fucked up. They will be bombing your bald head. My bald head could be a whole ass country, dude. So yeah, wouldn't be surprised. What happens is you will lose all your Prime subs. Is that true? Someone subscribe right now so I don't get insecure about my Prime subs. Someone, just one person subscribe and I'll feel loved. I'll feel the love. Hey, Emin Nerfader. Thanks so much for 300 bits. I don't mean to bring down the mood, but I'm very sick and it's almost my birthday. Can you please wish me a happy birthday? Of course I can. Nerfader, I'm gonna have to scroll back on that.
Hi, Tequiera Mucho UWU.
MN Nerfador, thank you so much for 300 bits, and I hope you have a great birthday, and I hope you do feel better.
Also, what part of Mexico are you from?
Thank you so much for the 300 bits.
I hope you are ready to show your hair.
Undercooked chicken nuggets. Your ghost's boo. Bet. I hope you're ready to show your hair. I don't have any. I don't have any hair, man. And that's the sad truth of it. I don't have hair, won't ever have hair. Let's be real, hair is overrated. Can we? Bro, I'm playing some fucking Prince songs, dude. That shit gets me in the mood, man.
Okay, this is epic.
Yeah, we're gonna chillax, man. tonight, I maxed this fucking game and I never played again. I never want to fucking play it again. That's for sure. After tonight, tonight's the night. It will happen. Thank you, an anonymous cheer for the 340 bits. Boom, boom.
Okay, this is epic.
Guys, which one is the best K-pop group? Backstreet Boys or One Direction? And be honest. Please be honest in my chat.
Okay.
I personally think the best K-pop group is Backstreet Boys. Super nice group. Stuff right there. Cole Sprouse, I'm your biggest fan. You know what? I don't even mind it, man. I don't even mind it when people compare me to Cole Sprouse. Because out of Gabe Duncan and Cole Sprouse, man, Cole Sprouse is not an ugly person. I'm not saying Gabe Duncan is, but I'm just saying Cole Sprouse is less uglier than Gabe Duncan. So, you know what? My new name is Cole Sprouse.
Hi, Quackity. I know this is really off topic, but do you have an opinion on Ham Taro? If so, which ham is your favorite?
Should I trust this person? I'm fucking glitched. I can't get to the last battle because I'm fucking glitched. What the fuck do I do, man? What the fuck do I... Oh my god. No, no, no. No, no, man. Screenshot? No! No! We can carry. No! No! Yes! 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 God is real! Jesus is real! Jesus is real! Jesus! Oh, yes! Yes! Man, greatest day of my fucking life. No lie, no lie, no lie, no lie. Greatest day of my life. Yes. Wait, add Nor so we can carry. Buddy, I don't need your handouts, all right? I don't need your handouts. Check this out, guys. It's called Squirt, and I'm gonna drink it. That's probably not a good name. Holy shit, dude. I was actually gonna get so fucking pissed off if that didn't work. I was actually gonna get pissed off as fuck, man. But hey, Jesus is real. Should I drink Squirt, guys? Should I drink Squirt? I'm kidding. I wouldn't drink this directly from the bottle because I'm not an American person. I see people drink milk from the carton. Yikes, dude. That's a fucking yikes, bro. Big fucking yikes. Ah. Ah. That was a celebratory drink. Squirt is pretty good, man. Squirt's pretty good. Ew. What the fuck, dude? It's like a soda. It's not actual... I'm not even... You know what? Fuck it. Thank you, Vintio, for subscribing. What does it taste like? It tastes like toronja. How do you say toronja in English? Toronja. 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 The Ranja, the dojo, the bread, the mojo, money. It tastes like money, fellas. All right, how many more do I need? I probably need like fucking six more. Are you goddamn kidding me, dude? Grapefruit, tangerine. It's tangerine. I didn't even know tangerine was a real fruit until now. People are always like, hey, fucking tomatoes.
Hey, this is my first stream of yours. I started watching your YouTube vids because I have a massive crush on this boy and he really likes you. Sorry if this is off topic.
Wait, what? You're using me? You're watching my stream just to use me? Because the guy you like watches me? I'm kidding. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for $3. You guys have actually no idea how many DMs I get.
The fan art in the Discord when you get a chance. I drew your
Did you actually?
Cave.
Fucking
I mean,
hell. Oh my fucking god. Did you actually? Did you actually draw my cave? You drew like what do you call it? Like one of those architects' blue things, blueprints or whatever. You guys have no idea how many DMs I get where people are like, genuinely, people come to me and they're like, hey, so my crush really likes you. And her birthday is upcoming, or his birthday is upcoming, and I want to do something really nice for him. And I'm like, oh, that's cute, dude. Awesome. Can you please upload a video to your channel saying happy birthday? I know it's a long shot, but they would be so happy. And I'm just like, you understand how much that is asking for, right? You understand how much that's asking for? Uploading a whole. Thank you, Abdul.
Videos. You almost made me pass out by laughing by watching.
Thank
your
you, man.
Videos.
Thanks so much for $4. It's actually ridiculous how much I get that DM. Can you please upload a video saying happy birthday to my crush? I'm like, dude. Oh man, I don't want to sound like a dick. I don't want to sound condescending, but that's 2 million people subscribe to my channel. That's 2 million people who don't know who your crush is. They have no idea who you are or who your crush is. So man, guys, what would you do to me? What would you do to me if one day I upload a video? I'm like, hey, so Kyler told me to make this video for you, Kimberly. And he says, happy birthday, Kyler. I mean, Kimberly. What would you do if I did that? What would you guys do if I did that? Unstand, unsub. You guys would unsubscribe for that? What? Entitled subscriber. Oh, God. Don't even, man. Don't even fucking... Dude, no. No, don't even get me started on that. I love you guys. I love you guys to bits. But there are so many entitled people out there, honestly. I have this like Snapchat I don't really use. I just occasionally check it and I open everything, but I never reply to anyone ever. And you have no fucking idea how many people message me actually angry, like, why do you keep leaving me on scene? Hey, why'd you leave me on scene? You're not gonna reply? You're gonna see me on scene? What the fuck, dude? I don't know you. I'm sorry, I don't know you. And people are always telling me, why don't you reply to people? Why are you replying to me? I'm like, what? I'm sorry, I have no obligation to reply to you. You mean red? Yeah, why did you leave me on red? Why do you keep people leaving people on red? And some people actually get upset at that. So I'm just like, bro, what the fuck? You know? 96% of subscribers are super chill, super nice people. But then there's like the extra 3% that just entitled, a little toxic, you know, that kind of thing. You know what ticks me off? It doesn't tick me off. It's more like a why do you do it? When I tweet out anything. Like, I'll tweet out a funny tweet, and the first reply I get is like, shut the fuck up. Like, shut up. And they're usually from, like, a K-pop stan or just some girl. They're like, shut up. Shut the fuck up. Okay, I understand. Haha, funny. I told Quackity to shut up. But it's like, what? Why do you do it? Is that funny? Where's the joke? Where's the joke? And it happens so often to an extent where you just get enough of that. You're like, that's just rude for no reason. So that's like, I wouldn't say annoying, but it's like, why do you do it? Do you think that's going to get my attention? Because if you do it, it will. It will, but for the wrong reasons. Obviously, some people are joking, but some people are like, hey, I'm going to get the attention of this YouTuber by being a total dick to him. And people do that a lot. people are just like, hey, I'm gonna be fucking rude and just tell this person to fuck off. You know what? It might just work because a lot of creators do notice that first in the nicer messages, which is a total mistake. And that I blame myself for that as well. I'm sorry. Block them. Dude, I blocked some of them before, and they're like, and like some people are like, oh, he got so mad. He got so fucking pissed. Other people are just like, I'm so sorry. I'm just saying, a shut the fuck up does not go a long way. Thank you, Fruit Stan.
Grapefruit, not tangerine.
Grapefruit?
I just had to clear that up.
Hey, I only know grapefruit because of the annoying orange show. The big yellow vegetable. But yeah, it's like, I don't mind it. I honestly, it's like, it doesn't annoy me. It doesn't make me mad, but I'm just like, why? What's the thought process behind that? Yeah, but just things, bro, just things. You need more laugh points? You need to shut the fuck. No, I'm kidding. You need to give me laugh points, please. That's Mr. Bonkers. I've known that guy for like 5 years. He gifted me my first ever graphics card when I was like 15 or 14 or something. And I was like $150. That guy's like the sweetest guy ever. Can we get a clap for Mr. Bonkers in chat, bro? Please. Yeah. You know what? Let's get real. Let's talk about stands and fans and Dans and cramps and mans, and ask me something, chat. Ask me something you've always wanted to know. So I snuck up into your bedroom. Okay. Is that we're doing sound or fuck it, let's do sound. World War III. Craziest request from a fan. Not crazy, but just like, why is that one? The one where it's like, can you please wish my crush a happy birthday on a video? What the? When's a foreskin reveal? That's not right. That is not right, my friend. Shouldn't ever happen. Quackaday, do you really see everything? Kind of. There's phases where during the day I have nothing to do or I just don't do anything. So I just scroll through my Twitter. I just scroll through my Instagram. I just scroll through everything. I just read a lot of the stuff people say. When will you take your beanie off? I thought bikini. I was like, I don't wear a bikini, pal. And that's a really rude assumption. What do you actually think when people DM you? I mean, depends what they tell me. Some people are super sweet. They're like, yo, videos make me happy. And I'm like, great. And there's some people that say, go fuck yourself. And I'm like, oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Ah, yes. Can we have Habibi blankets? Probably. It actually would be good. I might have to talk it with my people, with my guys, with my contacts. What's the worst experience you've had with a content creator? Very good question. I already said this like so many times with Danny Gonzalez, but that was my fault because it was such an awkward encounter and I cringe every time I think about it because I went up to Danny Gonzalez and he was speaking with some friends. So I just walk up there and I'm pretty sure Danny Gonzalez thought I was a fan. And that made me really sad because I was excited to meet Danny Gonzalez. And then that just, whatever, man. What fucking ever. Why are you so ugly? I don't know, Ethan. Why are people ugly sometimes? It happens, man, all right? Did you get Lego for your birthday? I went and got the Lego set with the most characters on it. And that was like a Ninjago Lego set or some shit. Are you a Greg? Perhaps. I like him and Drew Gooden's videos a lot. Why don't you show your hair? And would you date a fan? That's like two different questions, pal. Why don't you show your hair? Because I'm bald. Would you date a fan? That is like possibly. That's like a weird question, first of all. I think creator to fan, kind of like creator to fan, like, what do you call him? Like, it, not relationship. I'm talking like actual, like, me and you guys, you know? That is such a weird concept, and not just for me, but for every other creator. Because you guys know a lot about me, or at least a lot more than I know about you. So that is a weird thing. Thank you, Quackity. Please make a video for my crush, Katie, and upload it to your YouTube channel. I'm Bryce, by the way. Thank you, Bryce. I'm afraid that's not gonna happen. What the fuck? Where's the other people? Where is everyone else? So just in general, that's like such a broad question. I'd say no, because it's just kind of weird, that part of like, oh, you guys know everything about me. You guys know everything about me, but I know nothing about you. But at the same time, you know, if some like supermodel, you know, making seven figures a month is my fan, man, I'm not gonna say no. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna say no to supermodel making seven figures a year. I'm not gonna say no. And she's a fan. I gotta say no. All right. You understand what I mean? I'm kidding. There's no yes or no answer to that, honestly. There's so many factors to define that kind of thing. So, leave that question unanswered. To be honest, I got eyes for one person and one person only. That's Rock the Dwayne Johnson. Where the fuck is the other person? Why does these... Okay, these people are telling me that it's going to be faster, but let's be real here. This isn't fast. This is taking quite a lot longer, actually. So I'm gonna go with a different group next time. I'm sorry. Are you the oldest or youngest? In my family, I'm the youngest. Thoughts on cancel culture? I mean, not a controversial one, that's for sure. Cancel culture is possibly one of the worst things to happen to the internet. Its origin and core intent is pure, but the reaction people give is the worst. Cancel culture does not leave space for growth. Now, keep in mind what I'm saying, growth. If someone says something fucked up now and people don't want to support that person for it, that's fine. But if someone said something fucked up 10 years ago when they were a kid or a teenager and people don't want to support him for that, that's just implying that everyone is perfect from the moment they are born, and that's kind of fucked up, because it leaves no place for growth for anyone. Thank you, Night Zombie, for $10. I appreciate it. Hypixel, I think I tried rating Hypixel quite a while ago, but I don't know how well that went. I think it just lagged a lot. It wasn't really fun. So cancel culture is bad, obviously. Leaves no space for growth, and using the word cancel has such a deteriorated like concept, like meaning to it. Canceling someone is implying that they are no longer allowed to pursue whatever they were going to pursue. They're not allowed to even go for different things, you know. Cancel is just like, you're done, you're over with. And I think a better way to address that is, hey, this person said something I don't agree with or I don't like. I'm not going to support them. I'm not going to support this person. And that's fine enough, you know? Everyone's allowed to think or do whatever they want. But when you say cancel, that's just basically saying, oh, it's over for you. Get the fuck out. The bad thing about cancel culture is that it's such a sheep movement, in the sense that people without their own criteria will be afraid to show support to someone for the simple fact that other people aren't showing it. So for instance, fucking Rock the Dwayne Johnson said, fuck bald people, right? And bald people everywhere are super mad, super offended. But this person with hair, they're like, wait a second. Where Rock the Dwayne Johnson said, actually, I'm doing the worst example. Forget about it. What I'm saying is that cancel culture, it incentivizes sheep mentality and doesn't allow people to create, you know, criterias for their own. And basically, I'm rambling. What I'm getting at is that... I'm just going to use sound. Fuck it. What is it? Yeah, what is it? Say what it is. Okay. A problem with the internet is that any fucking moron is allowed to share whatever opinion they have. Question. And everyone being so self-centered as they are, everyone thinks their opinion is right. Thank you, your boy Sam. I'll get to that after this. The problem with the internet is that any fucking moron can give their opinion on just about everything. And us being the self-centered people we are, we believe we are right all the time. And the problem with that is that so many people, more like on the younger part, so many people cannot create, cannot invent or make up criteria for themselves. They kind of just go with what the people say. I assure you that they, okay, why'd you give this up to Destiny? Thank you. I assure you that a lot of people out there would not be hating K-pop right now. But guess what? It's hip. It's fun to hate on K-pop. So I'm just going to go fucking hate on K-pop. Vice versa. Hey, all these girls in my fucking class like K-pop. Fuck, I love K-pop too. Fucking Jungkook. I fucking love him. People don't come up with criterias for their own. And that's just like... Stop gifting to Ben Shapiro and Destiny. They don't watch my stream. Chat, don't believe these guys. Thank you. But yeah, that's but yeah, that's kind of, cancel culture is not good. What do you think of fan edits? Fan edits are just another way to show support, so I have nothing against fan edits at all. Why do people think that's see, that's another thing. People think fan edits are controversial. People think I'm just gonna be like, I fucking hate fan edits. Because other people are like, oh, it's cringe. And people who have no criteria of their own, they're like, oh, is that true? Should I buy a Gucci? He's saying it's cringe. So yeah, it's kind of cringe. No.
Say hi to Maya for me, please.
Should I buy a Gucci bag? If you like it, not because it's Gucci. See, that's more... Buy it if you like it. Don't buy it just because it's Gucci. Fuck, I'm almost fucking finished. Fuck yeah. Give me more questions, chat. Give me more questions. Last stream you made a Selena joke, but do you actually know who she is? No. I think the only Selena I know is Selena Gomez. Roxanne. Wait, so I think I've heard of Selena before, but I don't know a lot as to say anything about it.
This is epic.
What happened to Prince? You're so fucking right. Let me put that shit on. So fucking good, man. So fucking good. All right. Let's go. We're almost done, man. We're almost done with this fucking game, bro. How old am I? I'm 19. Just turned 19. Alright, I'm gonna invite this person. Nope. Because we took a while. I'm actually gonna invite people that are... You wanna join my group? Fucking leave yours. There we go. Because you, whatever other person you're bringing, always disconnects. Ask me questions, chat. Ask me something. Opinions on onions. Depends how you make them. Pretty good. You have any paranormal stories? Not really. Okay? What do you mean, okay? How do you feel about fan accounts on Twitter? And do you mind people using your face for profile pictures? No! No! I hate getting asked that question because I'm not going to lie. At first I did, but then I'm like, wait, this person just wants to show support for me and they like me as a creator, as a person. I don't know. I don't care, but it's just a show way of showing support. And it pisses me off because it's so looked down upon to have your favorite creator as your profile picture. Again, because of like that kind of fucking sheep mentality where people can't create a criteria of their own. Someone is like, oh, that's kind of cringy. And it's like, yeah, I think it's cringy too. No, it's not fucking cringy. Who cares? If the creator doesn't mind it, then fucking go for it. Do you know who is Zach Wise? Yeah, I've heard of that name, but I don't particularly know from where. It's not clicking on my hair right now. Deep thoughts you've had? The Atlantic Ocean. I'm kidding. I'm sorry. That was lame. That's kind of lame. Is your hair greasy? No, I shower. What do you mean? It's the deepest voice you can do. Probably this one. I can't do a deep voice. I was just not born with the blessing of a deep voice. And if I do this, then that's just kind of cheating because I'm just talking really low and it's not really having a deep voice. Blah. Yeah, you shower, but you won't wash your hair. Dude. All right, are you supposed to shampoo your hair if you shower like every once or 2 days? Chat, answer this for me. Are you supposed to shampoo your hair every time? Yeah, no, yes, no. There's some nasty, dirty people out there who are like, I shower every day, but I only place shampoo like every eighth of one of those showers. Like, what? What? I don't know. It's a controversial opinion, I guess. All right, chat, answer this for me, all right? Peeing in the shower, is it ethical, yes or no? Is peeing in the shower ethical? Bet you didn't think that one was coming. Is peeing in the shower ethical? It's not ethical, I agree. Not ethical at all. Peeing in the shower, it's like, that's a war crime almost. I hate to say it like that, I hate to say it that way. Peeing in the shower, pretty big war crime. It's ethical? It depends. Are other people going to use the shower after you? If they are, not ethical. If they aren't, if a genie do whatever you want. Right now and would grant you three wishes, what would they be? Ooh, man. That my channel lasts for 5 more years. Fuck, what do I do? Should I just do this? That'd be one of them. I don't know the other two. There's some people who take shits on the shower. What the fuck is wrong with you, you fucking psychopath? Thank you, Noki, for the subscription. I appreciate it. People who fucking shit in the shower, you are a psychopath. Go fuck off. What? Well, someone in my chat said waffle stomping. Don't ever fucking say that. Fucking ever again, dude. Never say that shit. On my... No. Oh, yikes. Ah! Worst thing you ever said. Fuck! Fuck you! Fuck you! Was it weird meeting fans of Viticon? Not at all. It was surprisingly really chill. And I did not expect that. It was awesome. What are you going to do now that your main game, Toontown, the game that brought you to Pedestal, what will you do? What are you going to do now that your main game, Toontown, the game that brought you to Pedestal, what will you do? What? That question makes no fucking sense. You didn't ask anything. Didn't really ask anything. They were all taller than you. Very fucking funny. No, they weren't. I am average height, I think. Man, I'm tweeting out bangers recently about the World War, man. Man, when my kids are like, what was World War III like? I was like, I don't know, man, but I was getting hella likes on Twitter. I'll tell you that much. Tweets were... 5'3" is not average. I'm not fucking 5'3". What are you talking about? Can you play Sims again? I want to, but I just want to finish this fucking game and be done with it for just about ever. How do you feel about fan fictions? Honestly, dude, again, it's the internet. You can't control it. What am I to say? Do I like fan fiction? So I get on my free time while I'm taking a shit? Do I just whip out a fan fiction and read it? No, absolutely not. I do not read fan fictions on my free time or ever. But it's the internet. And people outraging for what other people on the internet do is kind of, it's kind of like, bruh. So I have no say on them. They're just, I'm just, okay. They're there. They were made. Nothing to say. I just got word you are getting drafted for World War III. That's not cool, man. Thank you, Sigrid Direwatch. Stomp it with the soap bar to clean it. You waffle? What? Dude, you are cleaning yourself with that soap bar. Holy shit. Fuck that, dude. You are a fucking psychopath. Thank you so much for $5. I'm your biggest fan. You literally are. Thank you. Jesus Christ, dude. You're insane. You're a psychopath. That's what you are. A motherfucking psychopath. A fucking psychopath. Someone get this fucking psychopath out of here. If you do waffle stomping, I don't know what to say to you. I might search you up. Tell your mother. What was it like meeting fans of VidCon? Chill. Again, chill. Do you like Harry Potter? Harry Potter is like... pretty okay, man. How do you feel about annoying fans? What do you mean? How do you feel about an annoying person? That's probably my same answer. People just immediately think that fans are not people. It's like, what do you think about rude fans? What do you think about a rude person? What do you think about obnoxious fans? What do you think about an obnoxious person? You know, same as any other person. How tall are you? 5'8". When I'm shorter, lol. Get fucked! Get fucked! Ever had a GF? Man, I've had tens of thousands of GFs. Tens of thousands. Everyone, make sure you're drinking enough water and you're eating enough. True. I think we're the same height. Excellent. Okay. This is epic. Thank you, Segred, for the subscription right after you donate about waffle stomping, which is probably the worst thing I've ever heard in my life, but thank you. What Hogwarts house am I? The Hogwarts house that has sex. And that Howard house is not in Hogwarts because people who have sex don't watch Harry Potter. Fucked. Fucked. Broke. Fucked, man. Get fucked. You suck. That's a hot take.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. Yes. Yes.
Kill me. No, that'd be mean. That would be very mean. Are you going to the Cold Ones podcast? January or February? I don't know yet. I'm actually gonna follow up with Chad tonight and see what's up. Actually, I gotta check out ticket prices because tickets are gonna be fucking expensive because I gotta get the tickets to places. It's gonna be like that. 4'8" looking a lot like 4'3". Thank you, biggest goose. Thank you so much for $3. Honk. 5'8" looking like 4. I know I've read that already. Fuck you. Make more TikToks. I am this year, dude. Forget about YouTube, dude.
Hi, Quackity. My name is Bella, and I'm your biggest fan. Please say hi.
Hi, Bella. Thank you for being my biggest fan, Bella. Are you gonna go on the Misfits podcast? I don't know. That actually, I don't know. I know I'm going to Cold Ones, but I don't know Misfits. Bum ba bum brum. All right, that's a good song. Just to make some badass fucking music. How do you lose weight? By exercising and just eating a little less. But eating healthily less. Do your parents speak English? Yes. If so, how do they not hear you curse so much? I don't curse around my parents. I don't curse around my family. The only time I ever curse this on my streams. Dap, dap, da 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 da. How do you feel about fans sending you cursed images on Snapchat? What do you mean, like cursed images? Like fucking like Mickey Mouse fucking goblin picture? Those are funny. Some of them are funny. Cursed images have become distorted because of how it's like you see a cursed image and you're like, I haven't seen that a billion times. People have to make more cursed images, dude. They have to. Like newer ones, innovative ones. Just because something looks like the PUBG house and is like Rush or some shit doesn't mean it's a cursed. Mm-mm. Wanna share a bunk at camp when we get drafted? Sacred! Thanks so much for $10. 6 feet are trash. Five feet gang. Gang. 5 feet gang in chat, dude. Fuck these tall cats. Fuck these tall cats, bro. I'm fucking tiny and so what? Should I drink squirt straight from the bottle to enhance my American side of me? Okay, this sounds like techno. I thought this song was good, bro. What the fuck? Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum, bum. Should I? No, drink milk. Milk is gross, bro. Milk comes from the cow titty. You guys ever walk to a cow's like, ah, give me some cow milk? No, exactly. So milk is milk is gross. This is so good, guys. Cum water, don't ever call it that ever again. Not on my fucking stream, alright? Don't ever call that shit cum water in my fucking stream ever again. Almond milk? I've never had almond milk, I'm not gonna lie to you. Thoughts on Firestone Australia? What kind of question is that? What kind of question is that? Segrid, thanks so much for $10. Off-brand soda or no soda? Okay, that's where you're wrong. What kind of question is that? What are your thoughts on Australian fires? Yeah, no, dude, no one's gonna say that. Fucking Australian fires, that's awful. Any fires anywhere, that's awful. What kind of opinion can I give on fires, man? Literal fucking fire. What's your favorite song? Self-Control by Frank Ocean. I fucking love that song. I could hear it a billion times and never get tired of it. Fire is lit. Literally, it is lit. Nirvana? This isn't Nirvana. This is a Nirvana cover that I actually kind of like more. Whoops! Whoops! Kurt Cobain looks down upon you in a bad way. True, he probably does. Have you ever considered making a Minecraft survival series? No, dude. Minecraft, you look at Minecraft. This is Minecraft at first. This is Minecraft now. Minecraft is going back to its dark phase. So now it's time to let go. Which means I gotta be streaming a lot of different games more for the second channel. What's your favorite movie? I would tell you, but just because you spammed it 3 times, I'm not going to answer that. Thank you, dude. Thank you so much. Get rid of some of the giant spiders. Oh, that's fucked. I don't agree with that. Thank you so much for $10, man. I appreciate it. How many have you given now? 30, 40, $35. Thank you so much, man. Legend. I appreciate that a bunch, man. Thank you. So what's my favorite movie? My favorite movie is Goodfellas or Django Unchained. But Goodfellas, honestly, I fucking love Goodfellas, so I'm gonna go with Goodfellas. Fuck, but Django Chain has like super cool scenes and shit. I'm gonna go with Goodfellas. You guys are like, haha, Iron Man 2! Ah, ha, ha, Endgame! Chat, what's your favorite movie, chat? Come on. Tell me. Fuck, I gotta... How many more do I have left? 2 more. Fuck it. Let's do 2 more, man. So ready to be finished with this. Shawshank Redemption. I gotta watch that movie. I haven't watched it yet.
Me perdona.
He'll fucking do it again.
Legend, thank you so much for $10, man. Fucking legend, thank you so much, dude. Bull, we'll accept my invites if you're going to do a bull. You want to do a bull? You want to do a bull too? Let's do a fucking bull, buddy. Who the fuck? Why does it keep getting disbanded? Invite me. Please invite me. Invite me. Stream is a bro moment. Yes. This is your first Quackity stream? I'm so sorry. Yeah, yeah. Ball, little boo boo, make it a ball. Thank you. Chat, can we get a clap in chat? We're almost fucking finished with this thing, dude. I'm so fucking happy we almost are. Just gonna max this shit and like dance, man. I wanna dance, bro. You ever watch Celebrity Crush? Rock the Dwayne Johnson for sure, man. For sure. Have you guys seen that guy's veins, dude? That guy's fucking veins are like stiff, bro. Like paper cut kills that guy. Shit, my lights turned off. It's late. Whoop, whoop. You don't look like your profile picture, catfish. Yeah, because in my profile picture, I'm like 70 more pounds and like 10 years younger. Ooh, this is Spanish rap. What is this? I fucking love this song. Pretend to be someone on Tinder. Dude, Tinder's a scary place for a creator. I'm not gay, man. All right, be honest. People who are straight in chat, do you think Rock the Dwayne Johnson is an attractive man? Just answer that question. Answer it truthfully. I'm too tired for the shit. He's making me piss. Lamau, get pissed then. Go out. Go away. Yes, exactly. Fucking exactly. So you can't call me gay because even a normal person would be like, wow. I love Rock the Dwayne Johnson. I love him. Chat, be honest. Be honest. If Rock the Dwayne Johnson was fat, would you still like him? Would you still like him, chat? Would you still like him, chat? If he was fat. Be honest. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Did I say? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean it that way. Yes. No. If he was fat, you wouldn't like him? That's fucked, man. Come on. That's fucked. That's fucked, man. Fat people are pretty nice, dude. Fat people are nice, okay? You know what? Let's not use that word. That word is really fucked, all right? If he were... Actually, I don't know. I don't fucking know. I'm sorry. Alex, you're going to camp? Yay! Let's go camping! What the fuck is the... What is the appeal of camping, man? What is the appeal of camping? What is it? What's the appeal of camping? Tell me, chat. What is the appeal of camping? Food and friends. What are you making your friends your food, dude? The fuck? The fuck's going on? Raccoon steal my food. Dude, I don't even know. Dude, I don't even know. Why are you naked? Dude, leave me be, alright? I do what I want. The boys get to cuddle at night for warmth. That's the only answer. That's the only answer. That is the only answer. The only answer. I mean it. That's the only answer. That's the only answer, chat. I mean it. I mean it. That's the only answer, chat. I mean it. That's the only answer, chat. I mean it, chat. That's the only answer.
Okay.
Cuddle with your homies at night? That's the only answer. I hate you, fat loser. That is your opinion. That is your opinion, man. I'm not gonna force you to like me. Call me Mega Snoop, lol. Lol. Cuddle with James Charles, dude. Bro, if James Charles told me, come cuddle with me, I have a pallet just for you, I'd be like... You got homies? Ah, very funny. Yeah, maybe I do. Gay? You know what? Perhaps, man. You know what? Fuck it. Yeah, perhaps. What's so bad about that, huh? There's nothing bad about it anyways. But I'm not. Send you the liquor. I'm not. But it's not bad. If Quackity is gay, he's gay. Oh, that copy pasta, man. Is kissing your homies gay? Yes. But... It should be encouraged, man. All right? Getting that close to your homies is a different experience. And it doesn't always have to be gay. It can be homie stuff. It's okay, Alex. You can come out. You're safe. I'm not! Stay psyched right now. Is kissing your cousins gay? No, that's just not allowed. That's just not legal. Is that? Wait, I'm pretty sure that's illegal. That's got to be illegal in some states, man. I don't think at all that's allowed. Is that allowed, chat? I don't think that's allowed. If your country allows it, then fucking Jesus Christ. Chat, it's been an hour and a half. And I feel like I've been here for 10 hours because this game is just so repetitive. But I'm gonna max it. I'm gonna fucking max it. I got two more of these to go and we're done with it. We're good. We're excellent. Kissing them is gay, but tucking them in and letting them kiss and letting them feel appropriated is a perfect homie bro moment. There's some homie bro moments and they're just like straight up gay moments, dude. And both of them are entirely fine, but you just gotta choose which one you want to, you know, to partake in. I like incest. You are, get the fuck out of my stream, you absolute psychopath. I can't believe you said that in my chat. Have you seen Baby Driver? No. No, why would I want to see a baby driving? That's just gonna have me anxious the entire time watching. Hey, newsflash, babies can't fucking drive. Newsflash, babies most likely will fucking die in a car crash if they're driving. Newsflash, not watching that movie because I don't support it. Is kissing girls gay? Yes. No, yes and no. Smart baby, duh. No, there's no such thing as a smart baby. What are you talking about? Fucking parents, dude. That shit's so ridiculous. Parents will be like, look, he's only 9 and he knows how to use the iPad. No! Babies know how to use the fucking iPad because the makers of the iPad made it easy to use the fucking iPad. Okay? Okay? You understand? Your baby, your child isn't a fucking smart man. The person who made the fucking device is a smart guy. Because it made it easy to use. Plus, saying your baby knows how to use an iPad isn't him knowing how to fucking flick the thing on the Angry Birds thing. That your mother is your lady, you're a bad mother. You can get a period. Why do people do T at the end of period? They're like, period. 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 How does that work? Can anyone tell me how that works? No? Okay. Understand. How do your parents feel about you streaming? My mom's kind of used to me waking up at... Dude, I have a big fucking issue. I keep waking up at like 4 p.m. Not 4 p.m. I'm sorry. Like 2, 3 p.m. And that shit is ruining me, dude. Waking up late, going to bed late. I've never in my life have woke up that late. Like I used to, the latest I would ever wake up is 12. That's it. Now I'm waking up at like 3, dude, and that shit's awful. That's not good. I'm actually kind of embarrassed that I'm waking up that late. It's really bad. Really fucking bad. I don't have a gag up sound, dude. It's lame, dude. I got 5 p.m. today because these streams have been ruining my schedule. Ah, I got fucked! Get owned, losers! Why don't you have an alarm? I do! I set like 10 fucking alarms and I still wake up super late. What's your favorite book? A book by Greg Sestero. I think it's called... It's a book on Tommy Wiseau. I don't remember what it's called. The Disaster Artist, which was... After that, it was made into a movie, but the book is so fucking good. Movie is underwhelming.
I can't believe I am your stupid. Named you Quackity. That's pretty
I
epic.
Know, dude. No, that's not epic. I get made fun of it at school all the fucking time. And I get really pissed off. I'm like, stop making fun of me for my name being Quackity. Shut up, fucking duck. Bitch ass. I'm like, that's not cool, dude. That's not fucking cool. Is kissing my brother gay? That's just not allowed. It shouldn't be allowed.
Okay.
Thank you, a boy with bugs, for the subscription. I hope you're okay. That doesn't sound great. Set up silence as your alarm. That's just a worse idea. Quackity, what game will you play after this? Don't fucking know. I do not know. What do you guys want me to play after this? It's gonna be like... It's gonna be like 3:30 a.m. For me. So I don't know. Sims? I played Sims. I'm Alex. Some people DM you memes every day. Do you get mad at that? Because I know you blocked a fan page because they've done that. Where did you get that from? I've never blocked a fan page for sending me memes. No, I don't mind it, dude.
Literally, why would I mind it?
Habbo! Dude, I fucking love Habbo. Habbo's fun as fuck. You simp! I'm not a simp. Simps 4? Simp? Simps? The Simps? The Simps! Thank you, Plata Plomo, por suscribir. Vi que dijiste en chat hace rato. De hecho, me acordé de tu nombre, que era específicamente Plata Plomo. No digas esa palabra. Esa palabra es una grosería y es muy mala la palabra, ¿ok? Nada más no la vuelvas a decir. ¿Va? ¿Sale? Gracias por la suscripción, Plata Plomo. The Sims 4. The Sims 4. What is this song? Fuck this shit. I'm gonna put some fucking Prince on, dude. I fucking love Prince. I love Prince, man. I love Prince. We miss you, Prince. We miss you. I can miss you, Prince. Please stop speaking Nacho. Ha ha ha. Haven't heard that joke a billion motherfucking times. Motherfuck. All right, let me search up a Prince playlist. This is Prince, that's it. Thank you for your day.
So nobody knows we have small PPS.
The guys don't ignore that. Ignore that. That's not, that guy doesn't know what he's talking about. Hoover, are you Democratic or Republican? Quackity, I'm straight.
Sir Quackity, he choose Dwarf 3. Can you go on Goopcast with Carson?
Can you go on Goopcast with Carson? If they tell me come on Goopcast, yeah, sure. But that's up to Carson and the Goopcast. That's not really up to me. The Irishman opinions. Very underwhelming, but solid story. Al Pacino, still a fucking legend, man. That guy's gonna be a legend until the day he dies. My bank locked my account. Sorry, Zegger, that sucks. Thoughts on Billie Eilish? Man, I'm not the biggest fan of Billie Eilish. But I can understand the appeal that some people have towards her music. Not a big fan myself. All right, what are we doing here? Don't double. Yeah, don't double. What's wrong with you? What's the mad? Don't matter. Ooh, not listening. Thoughts on 88 Rising? Pretty good. No real. All right, Prince music. Don't disappoint me now. I'm going to put back the It's Gonna Be Lonely song. Who's Lil Tecca? Who are these people? You got AirPods? Hell fucking no. If you got an AirPod, say L in the chat because that's what you deserve. A big fat L for wearing AirPods. Not cool, dude. Who are you fucking talking to? You only need one tune, dude. Okay, dude. Who the fuck are you? What the fuck are you talking about? What if the AirPods cost $5? Okay. Still a big fat this fucking L for you, pal. Big L. Big L. Thank you so much, Trainer, for the T Sino Trainer for the subscription. I appreciate it. Tonight, we are maxing this Toontown game. After this, I got one more of these and it's out of here, man. I'm never fucking touching this game again. Not even for a second.
Not for one more second am I ever going to.
AirPods is unethical? Yes. Yes, it is. Do you still have the iconic Adidas sweater? Of course I do. Why wouldn't I? Thoughts on Tom Holland? He's gone Webos mode, dude. He went Webos. What if we gave you $20 to play it? $20 to play what? $20 to play what? Finally, I want Minecraft back. You're out sanitized. You're not getting Minecraft anymore. Hairline reveal, please. Why would I reveal my hairline to you? Specifically to you. You probably want me to just send you an image of my hairline, huh? Why pay for expensive AirPods? Just cut your earphones off. Yeah, exactly. Lamau. Fucking Lamau, dude. Lamau. Lamau. Sanitize. You've been subscribed for 2 months. Why are you so toxic, bro? Why are you so toxic, man? Why can't you be nicer, man? All right, fellas. One more, guys. Chat. One more, and we never have to do another one of these ever again, man. One more. We never have to make one of these ever again. Holy shit. Just one fucking more, man. One more. Kobe, if you... I'm just gonna tell him, can you stock my sound? I got none. Chat, fucking finally, after hours upon hours of work.
We are going to be finished. Yes. Yes. Yes.
All right. Da-da-da-da. What
the fuck, dude? All right, fine. I'm headed out. I'm about to head out. Hold up, Brandon Tikal. Lose is save. This is a multiplayer game. You don't really save here. How's your GF Cassandra? Cassandra's not my GF, dude. I don't ever fucking say that in my fucking chat, bro. Cassandra's not my fucking GF, bro. Cassandra's not my fucking GF. Don't say she's my GF when she's not my GF. She's not my fucking GF, all right? She's not my GF, bro. All right? You understand me? Don't ever call Cassandra my GF, bro. She's not my GF, bro. What do you say her name like that? Because I hate her, man. I hate Cassandra. Bum ba da dum bum bum bum. Boop boop boop. Honey, I cry too. You better believe it. Oh, I got a restock. Fuck. Hell yeah. I don't know who did it though. Let's go. Let's do it. Has your mom ever heard you swear before? Yes. Did y'all go through an emotional breakup? Yes. And that's all I'm gonna say. All right. Invite me. Not with Cassandra, though. And I never dated Cassandra. I actually hate her. She's the worst person. I restocked you, guy. Thank you. Okay. Thanks, bro.
This is epic.
Spill the tea. Finger up your quack. Spill the tea. There's not spilled tea to spill. It's just heartbreaking. I think when you break up, you're heartbroken. So that's as much. That's as much as I can spill. What the fuck? Is that an actual command for other people's streams? Exclamation mark, ethnicity? I should probably make an FAQ in the bottom. Because people ask a lot of the same questions. But actually, I won't even mind. I won't even lie. I like answering the same questions over and over. Give me some knockabout. F for my heart. Yes, can we get an F for my heartbreak? Please, let's get an F for my heartbreak, bro. Quackity, will you stay a virgin forever? Until I get married, because otherwise Jesus will send me to hell. Exclamation mark ethnicity. You better believe it.
Okay, this is epic.
Talk more burrito language. Okay. Oh, you speak Spanish too? Hey, ¿qué tal? Hey, ¿qué onda, cachorros? Cachorros. Hey, ¿qué pedo, cachorros? WhatsApp form? Hello, my WhatsApp form. Fuck, what did I use in my fucking fog, dude? Are you Asian? Nope. I'm not Asian. I'm not Asian. Why do people say that? Actually, that's kind of self-explanatory. Just Uno reverse on God. Can you do that? Is that actually a thing you can do? What? What was so bad that she did to you, though? I know she was annoying. She was annoying, man. Like, just annoying, dude. Just fucking annoying. Wait, he actually said that? His chat's so fast. How? it's I'm used to a way faster chat than this right now, so I've kind of trained my eyesight to see certain things on chat. Hey, capillo, cachorros, como están? When she's annoying. Dude, there's no reason to hate Cassandra. She's just annoying. I hate Cassandra. Can I donate with a Subway gift card? No. Yes, probably you can, but keep it to yourself, dude. Use that Subway gift card on you, brother. Wait, what? Got my brother just got his 16-year-old. Oh, I'm so sorry. That fucking sucks. I apologize. Well, it shouldn't affect you that much, even if it's immediate family. I'm so sorry. To be honest, I don't want you to do hair veil. Same here, bro. Bro, this chat's too funny. Okay, thank you. Alex is faster in his chat. Damn right. You guys can be saying a million things per hour. I'll still read that shit. I read everything. Subway. Oh, thank you. She a bitch. L to the dudes. Oh, this chat's pretty slow, right? Okay. All right. Well, no, okay. It's good. It's a little too fast. I'm English. I read everything. Do you read this? Oh, bro, what's your favorite mech snack? I don't know how to read. Somebody's trash I throw on my wall. Biggest laugh. Okay. Stop it. Stop. Okay, I can't keep up. Mm-mm-mm. How do you learn English? Went to kindergarten in the U.S. Have you ever e-dated someone? Interesting question. No. You know why? E-dating isn't real, guys, okay? If I'm talking to my shorty through fucking Discord voice chat and video chat, man, she's right there. She's literally right there. It's not e-dating because it's not virtual because I see her right there. It's e-dating when you don't even see them at all. Anymore. So why? Quack being drafted. I'm not being drafted. Shh. Imagine e-dating. I know, right? Facts. Fucking love this song, bro. Like I did on Sunday. What are you planning to do after you graduate college? Keep doing YouTube for as long as it's possible. And if one day my channel dies, I'm probably gonna cry. And that's it for me. Headed to the grave by natural causes. And that natural cause is... Yeah. I'll cry with you. Thank you. Thank you, chat. That's nice. You guys are being nice now. I've been trying to make you love me, but everything I try just takes you further from me. Someday we gon' let it off. Someday we gon' let this off. Baby, won't you bet it? What the fuck? You might think they wrote you off. They ain't gonna have to wrote me off. Someday the drama'll be gone. Doo-doo-doo-doo. What's your Snapchat? I don't use that much. Quackity Duck. Years ahead, but way behind. I'm a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What do you delete some streams? Because some streams feel more personal to me. And I like the people who watch it live feel special for watching it live. That's why. I've been trying to make you love me. Wait, you're being so cute, dude. I was born fucking cute, dude. I was like meant to be cute my entire life, yo. I love being cute. I love it. Dude, I think I'm gonna join the Cholo community. All right? I think I'm gonna do it. I think I'm meant for that. I think I'm meant to be a Cholo man. What do you think, chat? Would I make a good Cholo? Just imagine me. Fucking chains, dude. Friday barbecue. Wednesday for tacos, man. I see you on the streets. I'm like, phone, wallet, hat, hair, hairline. Give it all to me. Quick exchange. Wow. Wow. Whoa, you got a laptop with you? Get that shit to me. What do you guys think? Would I be a good show? I think I got it to be a cholo, dude. What do you guys think? Could I? Hey! Give me that wallet. Give me your phone. Wow. Easy cash. Easy money. I think I'm meant to be. Bro, you're gonna get robbed. No, I'm gonna be doing the robbing. I'm gonna be like, phone. And then on the weekends, pretend this is a Corona, a big Corona bottle, all right? I'll be like... Yeah. Fuck the FBI and fuck the CIA. What do you guys think? You lost all the cholo weight, bro. No, bro. You can be a really skinny cholo. You can be a fat cholo. It's all there laid out for you. And nothing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free. Chat, please, please be nice. Be nice. I think I could be a pretty good cholo. I wanna see you, girl. Please don't take my phone. Hey, everyone in chat, give me all your phones. Give me all your wallets. Hey, you. Ooh, those are some nice Nikes, man. Those are some nice Nikes, yo. Give that shit to me. I'd be the greatest cholo ever. Hey, homie. Give me those shoes, man. Hey, homie, give me those shoes, man. Please, man. Oh, yeah. Give me those shoes, S.A. Hey, give me those AirPods, S.A. Orale, wey. Give me those AirPods, man. Give me those AirPods, S.A. I like those, man. Hey, those sneakers, those are mine now. Hey, this cell phone, that's mine now. Hey, dude. Hey, bro, your wallet, that's me. That's for me now. Stop trying to undress people. No, I'm just asking for shoes, dude. You can keep all your items of clothing except for shoes. What do you guys think? Could I be a cholo, guys? What do you guys think? I think I can make it. What time is it? Gyora is? It's modelo time, I say. I can't meet you IRL anymore. You're a shame. What? Come on, guys. Dude, my brain is like not working anymore. I see things, but I don't see them. Like I'm seeing chat, but I can't. I don't know what you guys are saying. What the fuck is he doing? I'm being a cholo. He'll die, probably. Thank you for your oh, fuck. That was a while ago. Thank you so much for gifting this up to KermitGod69. You really aren't that intimidating.
What about now, S.A.? Hey, homie, give me your wallet, man. Give me your wallet. Oh, yeah, S.A., give me your wallet. Give me your AirPods, homie. Hey, S.A., what day is it?
Okay.
What time is it?
This is epic.
Hey, ¿cuál es la hora, S.A.? ¿Cuál es la hora? What's the time? Oh, it's barbecue time, S.A. Give me your wallet.
What do you guys think? Am I intimidating now, chat? Did I intimidate you, chat? You sound like my uncle. All right, your uncle sounds hot as fuck, dude. Your uncle sounds hot as fuck. Nope. All right, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna do that again. I'm not gonna do that again. What if I made a song about cholos with a lot of auto-tune? That would be fucking epic. That would be fucking epic, yo. That would be fucking cool. That'd be fucking cool, dude. That'd be fucking... Let me try. Go XLR. Let me open this up. Please ignore the like effects that are gonna be happening in the next 2 seconds. It is for
that
cholo
was
song.
Kinda hot.
Thank you. I know. And the person who said I sounded like your uncle sounds hot as hell, dude. Sorry to say, that's the truth. All right, let's see which one's the one. Fucking shit, dude. La da 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 da. La da 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 la da da. All right. Let me see how this works. Ha, 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 ha. Big verb. What is this?
Oh, hello.
Hello. Hey, I like being chose. like being choked. Give me your wallet. Give me your phone.
I don't know if that works.
Give me your wallet. Give me your wallet. Give me your phone. Give me your wallet and your phone. Give me your wallet and your phone. Give me your wallet and your phone. Dame tu cartera. Dame el celular. Dame todo lo que traigas o te voy a... I don't know. Whoa!
Oh, this is fucking amazing.
Fuck! How the fuck can they do this to me? How the fuck can they do this to me, yo? How the fuck can they do that to me, dude? Fuck this! Someone unites me. 100 cogbucks, please. Someone unite me 100 cogbucks, please. Please, dude. Fucking hell. Look at this shit. Come on, bro. Fuck. I don't want to step inside of that shit ever again. Kobe Pancake. Let's see if Kobe Pancake. Yo. You got a cogbuck unite? I will friend you. I will friend this guy if he has a cogbuck unite for me. Fuck! Actually, yeah. Fuck. Actually, yeah. Let's go to a coin. Let's do a quick one. I tried adding him, but my friends list is full. Yeah! Yeah. Give me your wallet. Give me your phone. Give me your wallet and your phone.
Dude, I'm going to make the baddest beat ever. Check this out. Chat, are you ready? Are you guys ready for this? Oh, are you guys ready? All right. Okay, that's not it. I gotta get the right one.
Give me your wallet. Give me your phone. Give me your wallet and your phone.
All right. We're not waiting for a friend. I gotta do this now. I gotta finish this tonight, man. Accept my request. Dude, what the fuck? Let's go. This person, Taffy. I like Taffy. All right. You guys ready? All right. Check this out. What's this beat? What beat we got here? All right, check this out. Yeah.
Hey.
Hold on, I gotta make sure.
Yeah. Give me your wallet, yeah. Give me your phone. Give me your wallet, and then give me your phone. I like those Nike Airs that you're wearing. Give that shit to me. I like those AirPods with what you're hearing. That shit belongs to me. Give me your wallet, yeah. Give me your phone. Give me your wallet. And then give me your phone. Your mama's house is now mine. Your mama's car is now mine. Your papa's pills are now mine. And his wheelchair too. That shit is just mine. Give me your wallet. Hey, give me your phone. Yeah. Give me your wallet. Give me your phone.
This is
your dad has diabetes. I want his pills. Mom has diabetes. I want her pills. Your whole generation has diabetes, and I want their phone. Give me your wallet. Yeah, give me your phone. Give me your wallet. Give me your phone, yeah. your phone. I want your car keys and also your phone. I just want your phone. I don't want anything else. Yeah. Give me your wallet. Give me your phone. That, okay, that was the auto-tune. That wasn't me. That was the auto-tune doing the, like, voice crack. Hey. Yeah, yeah. Your mama called me on your phone. She said, who is this? I said, I didn't say anything because this phone is stolen. Didn't say shit because this phone is stolen. Didn't say shit because this phone is stolen. And your mama still don't know. Hey, ma'am, we got your son kidnapped. That's right, he's right here with me. And we're gonna chop all his toes. No! Don't kill my son! How do I know it's him? Ma'am, cause I got his phone. Give me your wallet, yeah. Give me your phone, hey. Give me your wallet, yeah. Give me your phone. And this is a song to all my homies, the cholos from the cholo land. Give me your wallet, give me your phone, give me that shit.
Guys, you guys like it? Holy shit, that's the coolest thing I've ever done, dude. That's the coolest thing I've ever done. That's fucking amazing. Might just make an R1, man, because that shit went fucking hard. Oh, no! It went fucking hard. Artist. Thank you. Okay, well, maybe. Thank you for the $5. All right. Yeah.
Loving is easy. Okay. You got me fucked up.
Nah, that doesn't work.
So hard to see, your loving is easy.
I wonder if there's any other effects for that.
Okay, but why did that low key kind of slap? What the
fuck? I know, right? That shit slap, bro.
We need a melody for this.
So let's, guys, after I max, we're gonna make the fucking most fire song ever. You guys ready? You guys ready to make, after I max this shit, we are making the greatest fucking song on earth. You guys ready for this shit? You guys better be fucking ready for this shit. Holy shit. I'm gonna show you my FL Studio. Oh, I have a Frank Ocean type beat here. Hold up. Yeah.
Yeah, why'd you leave me? Leave me, bitch. I'ma drive by your house, bitch. I'ma kick down your mouse. That's right.
Whoa, Swift the fuck. Swifty Live, thanks so much for hosting for the 100 viewers, Swifty. I appreciate that. We're just out here making fucking badass music is what we're making.
Yeah.
That shit is fucking banger, dude. All right, after I max this shit, I'm gonna make that song. What a difference. What a difference. Feel great. Let's fucking max this shit fucking finally, man. Can we get a clap in chat? I'm about to do this, man. I'm about to do this, and I'm about to do good.
Loving is easy.
Let's go CFO. Okay, let's do it. We're finally gonna fucking max this shit, dude. Check this out. Full, dude. Level 49. This is the last one. Thank God, man. Thank God. I'm so fucking...
I'm so fucking tired of this game. Clap, clap, clap for sure. They're already in a different group. Can I join you? Can I join you? My own, almost glad to be alone. To love gaming on time. Chat, we are doing it. Fucking finally. I am so tired of this goddamn game. Fucking finally, man. I am so happy. All right, chat. I should probably make a little tune about me winning this shit. All right, what's a good tune? Let's make it sentimental, chat. What should I go? Should I go hard or sentimental? Like, oh, I'm so sad. Enable Weird Champ. I don't know what Weird Champ is. All right. Let's go with like a sweet tune, man. Something real like shit, man. I'm fucking sad, bro. I'm sad, man. Ooh, I don't know what that is. Sentimental? We can do sentimental. And then it's go. Be like, give me your phone, give me your wallet, you're getting mugged in the neighborhood. He doesn't know. I'm sorry, I don't know what fucking Weird Champ is, dude. I'm new to the streaming game. I'm sorry. I'm new to the streaming game. I apologize. Figure out a topic to think about. Fucking finally maxing this shit. I'm so fucking stoked, man. I'm fucking finally maxing this piece of shit game. Not even maxing the game. I'm just maxing, like, the thing. Boo-doo-doo-doo. The almighty Hulu? Just report him to the mod mail. Message the mod mail. That's how you do it. It's stupid emotes. Don't learn it. It's so cringe. It's not cringe. Chat, any questions for me now that I'm about to get to this moment in my life that's really good? Chat, any moments about your crush? I don't have a crush, man. No crushes. We don't have crushes in the hood. Why can't we swear in chat, but you swear? Get used to it, pal. Thoughts on Tyler, the creator? No thoughts. He's great. Sorry for messing up your sleep schedule. I'm just fucking finally happy. I'm gonna max this thing. Can you steal my wallet? Give me that shit right now. Give me that shit right now. Give me your wallet right now. Give me your keyboard. Give me your monitor. Give me everything you own. Give me your Air Max shoes. Give me your Yeezys too. All right, I hate how out of tone that fucking thing makes me. I hate how out of tone that thing makes me. I think I should lower the amount. We're probably music club. That would be funny. Give me your wallet and shoes. Give me your Yeezys, that too. Give me everything you own. Give me that shit now, you asshole. A song on Pokimane? Hey, Pokimane, I wanna get to know you. Yeah. Moment of silence. Yeah. Niggas is savage. Niggas is monsters. Niggas is pimps.
Who's your favorite Pokemon? I don't have... No, chat, don't say voice crack. It's not a fucking voice crack, all right? I don't have voice cracks. Real men like me don't ever have voice cracks. If you think I get voice cracks, no. Nope. Hold on, I gotta keep working on this beat. I gotta keep working on this hard-ass beat, dude. I'm gonna show, like, a little screen of me working on this beat, all right? Where's, Why can't I show FL Studios on stream? That's so lame. That sucks. That sucks. All right, we need a more sentimental kind of like. What does that sound like? What does that sound to you like, chat? Boom.
Yeah, chat. Chat, I love you, chat. I really love you, chat.
Fuck this thing, dude. Literally fucking it up.
Hey, I really love.
Fuck, how do I get.
Hey, chat, I really love.
Do you see that? Do you see that? So if I'm like, hey, chat, I really love you.
Hey, chat, I really love.
To really control that, man, you gotta have like fucking badass singing skills and shit, dude. I'm fucking badass. That's what I fucking have. You will remember not. Thank you to all of the heroes of the night. Ooh, night. You gotta repeat the colors. The night is working off.
All right.
I'll share my screen afterwards.
Yo, chat, put hearts in my chat, that means they love me, I love you too, chat, I love you so much that I wouldn't take your wallet and phone, I wouldn't take it from you, I wouldn't take it from you, I'd let you keep your wallet and phone, I wouldn't take your phone, I wouldn't take your wallet, I wouldn't take what you own, I wouldn't take it from you, cause I love you, if I were a boy.
Fuck, what do I do? I don't even know what to do in this situation. I didn't know what gag to use. I apologize. I'm sorry. I was singing to my love of my life, the chat.
Hey, chat. Put out your phone. Put out your wallet. On the table. Put that out.
Fuck, dude. If we were like the right auto-tune, I'd be making some bangers, dude. Like actual fucking bangers. This is amazing. Because I'm about to max this game. I'm about to finish this game.
And I'm feeling so good. And I'm feeling so good. If I were a boy, even just for a day.
All right, chat. So this is a rap battle. Me against Cholo, man. That's right. We're having a rap battle. It's official, fellas. We're having a rap battle with me and Cholo, man.
Yeah. Give me your wallet. Give me your phone. Give me everything else that you own. Yeah, give me that shit. Give it to me now. I'm gonna take it from your mama, your cow. Give me that shit. Give me that shit right now.
No, if it were up to me, I wouldn't take it. Yeah, give me your wallet and your phone. And your phone and your Travis Scott. Yeah.
I have an idea. Chat, put lyrics in the chat. Put lyrics in the chat. Put lyrics in the chat, all right? From Cholo and from Quackity. Just make sure you put Cholo first and then Quackity. Like Cholo if you're doing like a Cholo bar, Quackity if you're doing a Quackity bar.
Coochie. Go.
What the fuck?
Hold on.
What the fuck happened? Where did it all of a sudden go really?
Hello. What the fuck, dude?
What the fuck? Why does this only happen to me?
Hello. This is so weird. I don't know why this is happening. Pitch him.
What? Why did it ruin the pitch? It literally ruined the pitch for no fucking reason. I sound like Speedy Gonzalez, man.
All right.
I'm about to max this. Yeah. I have an idea. Ooh. Yeah. All right. I gotta fucking undo this. Hold up. This is gonna be a sick beat, Chad. This is gonna be a sick beat. You guys are gonna be like, what?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Why
does it keep messing? Why does it keep messing with the fucking pitches? Yeah. Yeah. You're in the hood. Yeah. My name is Mr. Cholo. You gotta give me your wallet, your phone. Yeah. Rainbow lowrider in the hood. West side Cheetos, lowriders, chains, and Nikes. That's right. You can mess with me. Yeah. We like to play Roblox. Okay, come on. Okay, fuck off, dude. You're honestly giving the Cholo bars like, hey, Cheetos, lowriders, and Nikes. And you're giving me like, I like to play Roblox. That's fucked, guys. Is that what you think of me? Is that what you fucking think of me? That all I do is play Roblox? You're giving Cholo Man like fucking lowrider bars and shit. And you're like, oh, I like to play Roblox. Fuck it, dude. I'm just gonna max this shit with no interruptions, bro. All right, this is too important for me. Yummy, cummy. I'm not saying that on my rap. I'm not saying that. When I stream on Twitch, even just for a day,
okay,
I always get spammed by SKR of Mario taking a shit. I cry for 2 nights because my mic broke midstream and some douchebag donated with a racist message and I got banned when I stream on Twitch. That song is a fucking banger, man. Can we get a banger in chat? Can we get some claps in chat for that? That was pretty good. I'm not singing gay bars. There's, you know, people sing about their experiences, and I've had no gay experiences. Because I'm not gay. I thought I should clarify that. It's because... We're almost done, dude. The fastest fucking CFO of the world. Quackity, I kiss my chat. No, I don't. Fuck! Okay, that's off. Come on. No! I want to be the last hit. Yes! Chat!
My friends, and we are
Look at this. You did it. You did it. Congratulations. You're an asset to the resistance. Here's a special phrase. You can use it in a tight spot. Tunes of the world, tune up. When you say it, all the tunes near you will get... Who cares? Who fucking...
Yeah.
This is my last, very last stream. This is my last, my very last stream. You will never see me again, again. Oh, fuck! Fuck! My fucking micro... Yo, my fucking microphone is letting out fucking electric static, and I put my lip to close. And I have one more thing.
And I have one more thing to say to you.
1, 2, 3, 4, seven! I'm kidding.
It's such a cute song. It's such a beautiful song.
This song was made by Julius Caesar. He's my ghostwriter. Thank you, Julius Caesar. Thank you, Julius. Thank you, Julius. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thanks for coming to the stream. Thanks for staying here. Thanks for coming to my stream. Thanks for chatting here. You have no idea how much your support means to me. And I hope in the future you can keep enjoying this. I hope you will keep loving this and loving this. So yeah, I work kinda hard not to flex. I work pretty hard, I don't flex. But I work hard. I play Toontown for 2 hours, that's just pretty hard work. Thanks for being here today. Thanks for being here. Thanks for being here. Thanks for being here. And give me your fucking wallet, shoes, and phone.
All right, that's it. Hope you guys liked it. Hope you guys like. Oh fuck! Holy shit! Oh, I'm about to head to sleep. I can't believe I finally maxed this fucking game. Finally, I can move on to different things in my life.
Okay, this is epic.
Will you be on tomorrow? Probably, perhaps, yes. Thank you guys for being here. Thank you guys for coming on stream and just thank you guys for being here. I'm gonna leave you the song. Good night, guys.
Okay.
Genuinely, thank you guys for all your support. Hope you guys have a good night. I'm about to head out.
Almost hit.
Fuck.
Almost heaven. Where's Virginia? Almost heaven. West Virginia. Ooh.
That's right. And give me your wallet and give me your phone and your shoes and your wig. You will not keep your wig. You're not keeping your wig. I am keeping your wig. Give me that shit. I'ma keep it for myself. I'ma keep it for myself. Give me your wig. Give me your wig. I do not have hair. Give me your wig. I need to wear. Give me your wig. Give me your hair. I need your wig and your hair. I am bald. 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 I'm so bald. So motherfucking bald. Give me your wig. Give me your wig. I really need your wig. Give me your wig. I need your wig. Wig, wig, yeah. Wallet, phone, cash, wig. 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 And your heart, give me your heart that belongs to me. And your heart, give me your heart that belongs to me. Wallet, phone, wig.